Just got back from the gym with my brother, and he's home for Christmas right now, so he suggested to film an upper body workout because I never get to film them. Because basically it's just really hard to film upper body like on my own with a tripod. So we start filming and then get like halfway through and I'm like, I'm wearing the least cute outfit right now. Like, what is this? It's so baggy, especially for upper body. Like, you cannot see any muscles, but it's fine. Back is actually one of my favorite muscle groups to work, just because I really feel the connection with it. Like, I can really focus my back on working and pulling down during the exercise. So it just feels really good. And when you see on Instagram, like, how to make your waist look smaller to train your back and glutes or whatever, like, it's really true. Like, that's how you sculpt the hourglass figure. It's not through waist trainers or anything, and it's not easy or done overnight. Like, you need to train upper and lower body. So yes. Okay, so I'm gonna go through a typical back workout, including my stability and like warm-up section of the workout, mainly stuff that I've learned in my personal training class, and then just a little back workout.